Okay, Ness is back at camp. And the horse is in my way. Oh, we need the pellet. Pelt. Did I not? Where is it? Was it? Is that not it? Right there. Can I please take it? Why can't I lift it? What a fucking... I don't get that. Right, let me just see if we can sell any of this stuff. Wait. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials. Oh, I want to get all this as well, actually. There you go. Okay, let's go talk to Strauss. Because I think he's got another debt that needs collected. Where the hell is he? Ah!
Mr. Morgan.
Hello.
Perhaps available for some work.
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are... Well, I'm sorry for you. No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
The debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
J. John?
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called... Well, he's called Arthur. Like you. Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate. You know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your...
Persuasion.
Vigor. Alright.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you. Right, let's go collect this cash then. Yo. No! That was a trip. I walked right into it. Oh, now thanks to that BS, I've went and lost the hat. Really hoping it's just lying about here, man. No, it's gone. I can't believe I just walked right into that ambush. Moving this ready just in case. I'm not taking any more chances out here. I actually forgot how awful this area was. I'm gonna go take it out in this dick Owen guy. Where is he? Should be probably around. Yeah, probably around here. No wait, yeah, he is over there. Hey bud.
J.
John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever.
Snow Goose?
You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them and just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against
it. Look, oh.
There's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way, then run them. I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. It's too late. I clear off, sir.
Shit. Well, seeing as I'm here, I'm doing what I can for you.
Our hat's back. That's just fucking tragic. Great.
It's all right, my darling. You can come out.
Oh.
Save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
I'm taking it.
Go. Get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you, fella. I don't know where we can go, but I'll try. Pray for us.
We're past praying.
Okay, and there's another stranger mission in this sort of area, so we are going to go see them before we head back to camp and get this letter. Who's this?
You there? Can you help? Can you help me, mister?
Oh shit, what happened to him?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
You hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind.
Let's go find his horse and his leg. Come here.
Idiot.
I see it. It's gotta be that one. You try and run. Hey, come here. Hey. Come here.
Go easy, boy.
Okay, now we should be fine to ride this. We can't ride it. Yeah, fuck it. I'm just going to do it the quicker way. Come on, Cam! Cam! I swear to God, you better fucking calm before I just shoot you. But maybe we shouldn't do that. Can't ride them. Riding it. Come here, you. Might just keep doing this then. What the hell is happening to me? Yes, I can't ride them. Where the fuck is my horse? Hey, you know, I've got a new plan. I'm gonna try this one last time, though, if it doesn't work. I fucking missed. Right, stay still, mate. Come on. How it... Do you want to move? I can't... This makes no fucking sense. Come on. No, don't go back that. Can you go in a line? Go forward. This makes no fucking sense. And it keeps taking me off the horse, and the thing just doesn't calm down. You better fucking calm. Not calm down. Fuck you, you dumb horse. Absolute useless piece of shit. Not bothered with that right now. Fuck that horse. Get the gun. What the fuck? Oh no, no, no. I've just fucking saved your life. can't shoot that off, so I can't free the horse. I'm just trying to go back to camp, mind my own business, and then I'm just riding past, and they fuckers started shooting at me. Like, goddamn. I'm back at camp. Let's go see this letter. I mean, I'm hoping it's kind of from Mary again, you know? It's from Mary, we might get a second friend date. But we'll see. There it is. No, don't. Inspect.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough.
Okay.
I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
Okay, so she's needing some help. I think I'll actually need to do that. But first, we're going to need to sleep. Because it's too fucking dark. So sleep, and we'll head over there and help her. Plus we've also got the execution that we can go to. That's going to be awesome. Yeah, what's going on here?
You okay, Arthur? Sit down, please.
Okay.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine.
I had some bad news.
Was it Mary?
That's me. I'm sick.
Sick?
Yeah. Might die.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Me too.
Maybe you'll get better.
Since then, I've started seeing things differently. The whole world seems different somehow.
How so?
I can't explain it, but better.
Is that a good thing?
Yes, it is. Only sometimes I ain't doing the good thing.
Maybe it's a sign, Arthur. Try. Try to do the good thing.
You've got a point.
Only it ain't always clear what that is. Not with the big stuff.
I know. Trust me, I know.
Well, that was a nice talk. Thank you. Okay, that's that. Now, we're going to go collect the debt from this last guy. And then, we'll go to this execution. Which hopefully by that point, we've hopefully got our hat back. His hat, to be exact. But hopefully we've got it back.
Hey, boy. Oh, sir, just in time.
What's up?
I'm lost out here and I ain't got no food and no water. sight to see. Whew. Raise up them hands and think ahead.
Who the fuck is... Fuck you! Who else is there? I think that's everyone. You scumbag. That's for the pocket watch and the salted beef. What was that for? Right, it's about here somewhere. We'll get a horse later. He might be in here. And again, I don't have my fucking bow.
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Thank you. Holy shit, it is dark. Wait, no. Is he here? Nope. There he is. All right. May not be him, but
Arthur Londonderry. Dear?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
Man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh boy, you can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knockin'.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken money lender.
Hmm. Right, how do I get out of here this bit? Right, we need to go save the widow then. Hopefully we don't need to go too far though. Right. Come on. Horse, come here. Okay, let's go. Okay, she's just up here. What was me?
What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies? What little there is? Won't we let down?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house.
Wow.
Ain't nothing left, mister.
just wanted to say the debt's canceled to take this. We won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things different. Like, not threaten the man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, man. I really am.
God damn. Oh, that boosted that up quite a bit. Now, I think we'll head to Saint Denis. I think that's the place, Saint Denis, where the execution's about to happen. So I want to go there and see that. And then we'll return the debt later. Is he okay? Hello? This better not be a fucking trap.
You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
I hope you move fancy boots. Unlike you, I'm.
Every time I try and help, try and rob me again, bitch. This is why I don't help random people. This is why I just ride on right past them. God damn it, man. Now we've got another mission here. Oh! Hey, Cam. Right, are they inside here, or...? Yes, they are.
Come on, Bertram, please!
No. Bertram, say no.
Okay.
Imagine saving people, taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean, like a mother, caring and raising them, and then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not.
Well.
Treachery! And these are sad, low, unlovable people, and I made them stars, dreamers, entertainers, and they... Oh, no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little tiny magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back. Oh, fuckity! No! Bertram! 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 Woof, woof! Bertram! Put the nice man down! Do something! He'll eat him!
What? Enough, you. Ow. Fuck yes, I do. But it hit me. Come on, you. That's the best you've got.
Come here, Bertram. Oh yes, Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you ever again.
Mama, you should keep that thing in a cage.
You should think about who you're serving.
Don't worry, we'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does. No one cares for you like I do. Especially not that Magnifico. Hmm?
But he's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Whoopsie heart.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first you gotta tell me whether the worm ran off to him.
Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is and then we will all be even. That's okay.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now, you hear?
Bertram Black Sherry?
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger. If you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just make a little racket and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I can try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.
That was interesting. Nope. Thanks for the beer. Now we're going to go see the execution and then we're going to find Magnifico. So we've put this off long enough. Well, I've not put it off, but we've been distracted with a lot. So now it's time to finish that one. Okay. Now it is time. Oh, this is going to be awesome. We don't have the hat though.
I'm staying. Not again.
Welcome one! You're going to be in a better place!
I'd laugh if this didn't work.
The calm removal of this man's existence. Incredible! He's nearly dead. So humane.
Oh my God. God.
His life may have been troubled, but his passing is peaceful.
Yeah, this isn't going well. This is messed up.
Don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
Yeah, he deserved it. What you got for me, Professor? Thank you. Oh. Right, well, that was definitely worth going to see. Let's get on with something else. I don't know what. Got a few options though.